I've taken from the game against Geneseo is that we got to play harder, we got to play more together as a team, and play all 40 minutes of the game. What we do best is like defense. We play with a lot of energy, we're talking, we're communicating, we're having fun out there. Well, I knew coming in I was going to have a role and to play defense, make layups, just be the guy to bring the energy every game, every day. So that's what I'm doing. Just got to play hard and match their energy. Going in against them, they have a lot of energy and they play a good amount of guys. So we just got to stay focused, pay attention to detail, and just execute, play hard. That's it.